Alright, I'm just gonna go and get into it, and yeah, welcome everybody back to another stream. You know what that means? We're actually gonna play more, so let's get back into the kingdom. It's been a hot while, but I am ready to get back into this. I need to get more better weapons, though. So last time, I think what we're trying to do is light up all these. Let me just turn on this game. It's a bit louder now I think about that. We're trying to turn on all the lights, so where were we at last time? But we shall find out. Oh, there's multiple floors. That's intriguing. Okay. So there's a sensor right there. Looks like we're going to use what we can to get ourselves out of here. So let's figure this out. Oh yeah, we activated this one. We're fine here. It's the other ones we need to get. That's not what I wanted to happen. I'll go to the very top and see. It's the one we're just in. This is the very top. But there's some lights up there. Let me see what I can do. That was not what I planned to do. Let me switch out my clothes real quick. Okay. Yoink. Yeah, more yoink. More, and up we are. Yeah, here we are. Oh, we can move them. Okay. So these we can move, that's really useful to know. Oh? Yoink. Oh no.
Avada Kedavra.
Okay. one of these. That's why there's more of them. Okay, that's the sound. I'm sure there's gonna be something. Another there. There we go. Oh, we're pointing the guy's shield. Or, actually, something up there. I think we need to go up there is what we actually need to do. Let's go ahead and yoink up here. Up. Up. Up we go.
Thanks for shopping.
Ah, Jesus. Jennifer Avery, thank you for the follow. Very much appreciated. Alright. I can't hit it. Okay. So that's the signal. Hey, buddy. Hi there, how are you? There has to be something I'm missing. Something in here. No? I'm pretty good. What about you? I'm doing well, thank you. I'm doing pretty good. Body's a bit achy, but I'm a-okay. Alright, hup. Yep. Need any of this? Well, I mean, that's one way to get it to work. Oh, that's what I do. Isn't it? All makes sense in the end now. It all makes sense. Do you stream every day? No, I stream every so often. I mean, I try to have a schedule right now, but I do my best to stream as much as I can. I balance streaming along with me doing an actual job, but hopefully one day I can get a good schedule down. I should be streaming more though, but I do my best here. Gonna have to yoink myself back up there. Yoink! Oh my god, you! Hi, Auron! How are you doing today? Arion, how are you? I don't want to send out here. But yeah, it's me. I'm here. I stream. Even though I did stream last night. It was great. We played WarioWare. We Wario'd those wares. Doing so well. How about you? I'm doing good. Again, my body's still a bit achy. But that's because I am overworking myself at my job. But I'm doing A-okay. What's your job then, if you don't mind telling? I work at a grocery store. I stock it at fruits and vegetables. And I work 40 hours a week there, because I have bills and payments. And because I also need to live. I also need to live to eat. It's been a chaotic week over there for me, but I'm here. I make my money, I make my ends meet, and I'm still able to get more stuff to stream for y'all. That is what matters. So I'm gonna put you there. I don't think I can reach you, can I? I can't. Hop. Man, I am kind of far down. Nope, I can still reach it. Yeah, that are necessities, yeah, but I mean, as long as I'm still able to stream every so often for y'all, I think I'll do good. Just have to manage everything back to how it was. Well, at least we solved this puzzle. It was a bit thinking, but eh, I did it. Alright, where is Ryuji? Ryuju, where is she? Wait, where'd she go, actually? Oh, there you are. I was like, where did she go? She just disappeared. Yeah, boink. So that's the second one. I think there's three more? I'm unsure.
Two more left, Link.
Oh, two Let's more. Hurry. Thanks, Ryuji. Okay. Up, boink. No. We're starting. Yeah, I think tomorrow or so we're gonna get back and doing Security Breach. Because I need to finish Security Breach still. Okay. So next one's on. That's. Looks like. Well, because there's rooms up there, but I'm unsure exactly where to go. Because I need to get into this one. But where exactly is into that one? Oh, looks like I have to go in through another area. I see. Maybe if I... No, I can't ascend. If you don't mind, can I ask you something? Sure. Go on, ask away. I think I can do right there. Okay. Let me see. Oh. Secret array. I think we did that hard. Do you have all the essentials for your stream, like custom modes, sub badges, logo, overall YouTube PNG model, intro, outro? Actually, we have a lot of it working behind the scenes right now, like so most of that stuff getting going and stuff right now, so it's getting worked on. We're getting it worked on right now, which is nice. A lot of stuff should be done soon. We just have to get the rest of it going. It's just a lot of stuff in the background we got going. But I have a majority of the essentials, I would say. There's that one right there. We got it. Yoink out. There we are. Well, maybe Jennifer. We'll see. Like I said, I already have a lot of people doing a lot of stuff, but we shall see. No promises is all I can say. Oh, wait, what did that thing open? Where did that... open. Am I blind? I was paying attention. Is it that? It's like, where was it? Ah. Didn't pay attention for the 1 second I should have. Put me on by. Was it something down there that opened? Was it this door that opened? No. I think it was something up there. I don't know where it went. Something opened. I am not losing my mind. I just wasn't paying attention where. Oh. Maybe this is it. No. You can try me with a little stubby basic logo or something. Just a little test and press with your choice. I'll think about it for now. Well, think about it, yeah. Just, like I said, I already have a lot of money stuff put down, and I just need to pace myself. Don't want to go too crazy and, you know, not have money for myself, because that would be bad if I didn't. Where do I go? Was it this? Nope. Where did it go? Like, honestly, I heard... What slid open? So can we tweet us so they can have a conversation later? Oh, I think I have my Twitter somewhere. Do I have my Twitter pun on? I guess not. Okay, yeah. I should have my Twitter somewhere. Give me 1 second. I think I have Twitter somewhere. I just have to find it. Just give me 1 second. I'm trying to figure out where this dang hole opened up. Is it here? No, I've already been here. I heard it open, but didn't pay attention to where. I have a Twitter, but I don't have my public Discord's still being worked on. And right now my Discord's being a bit finicky too, so... Did this thing open? Where did it open? Like, honestly, where? This is what I get for not paying attention to the one thing I needed to look at. It's down here? No. This is my request. That please follow me after stream, which is such on my profile. Alright, I'll check it after stream. Yeah, sorry, I still need some other stuff. I need to get my Twitter and stuff. Which is being worked on with my overlay, just haven't had time to make a get a bot set up and stuff, but we'll do that when I cross it. Where did it go? No, it's the same area. I think it was something over here. I think it was up there. had to be whatever was up here. My eye is itching though, really bad. Yeah, I don't think that's it right now. I hate that I didn't pay attention. I should have. Can't climb up there either, so. Screwed myself over because I didn't see. Like, I was itching. Ugh. Give me 1 second, let's take a look through my footage. Sorry guys, give me a sec. Okay, let me see real quick. It's like, everything just decides to hurt right now. Let me see. Okay, so it said. Yeah, catch it and climb the rest of the way, I think. Going to buy the new Zelda Mii was coming out? I am definitely gonna pick those up whenever they come out. I love them both. Love the design they chose for Zelda. I love her holding the Master Sword. Oh my god, can I please just climb up? Link, climb. Jesus. Thank you. Okay, let's see. Okay, now looking at all this, I should. Ow, my nose is itchy though. Okay. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Oh, this is the one I was looking for. Alright, there we go. So now this one's open. Let's go wait for Riju to come. Come on. All right.
Okay, only one more battery to go.
Let's see. So the next one's on the last floor, it looks like. So we're gonna jump down to the first floor, looks like. There we are.
All right, we've charged all of the batteries with lightning. That should wake up the mechanism in the center. Let's go, Link.
I think before that, I'm gonna make some fused weapons. Let's see, let's go ahead and get this activated. What is Link? I think this platform is about to move. There we go. Something's shining over there. It's another one of those stones.
Your
Oh, I guess I'm supposed to shoot that. I guess that's what I'm having to do. And there's the queen. Queen Gibdo.
Let's go. We'll finish it off here and now. We've got it cornered here.
I'm not the best at aiming, I will say that.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. I should probably turn my attack up on, though. Let's get my attack up on. There we go. Uh-oh.
Summoning more Gyptos. Don't let them surround you.
Okay, I got this. I don't got this. There we are. Pull out the Master Sword and... let's go ahead and shock her out of the sky.
Tornado. Oof. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You're joking. Oh, I should probably help myself. Oh, that's right. Didn't realize that. Bye, Riju. Ow. There we go. Oh, nice to take care of. Yay, another horde container. Alright, all nice and healed, and a pep. Time to get another thing in. No, that's fair. Tell you what else.
Riju, beloved daughter of the Gerudo.
Oh?
I know that voice. You're the one who's been talking all this time.
Yes, your ancestor from a time long past. I was a Gerudo warrior who served the first king of Hyrule and a sage who called down lightning, just as you can. I've seen you brandish the power you have in defense of our people. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You are the pride of the Gerudo. The Demon King is responsible for sending the monster that caused the Sand Shroud. But the monster's true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining that stone. My secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
Don't worry. You will understand soon enough. Let me tell you of events in our distant past. The events that shaped our people's destiny during the imprisoning war. Long, long ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, emerged. He attacked the innocent and sought the destruction of Hyrule. He was our chief before he changed. His obsession with power transformed him into a monster. Raru, the first king of Hyrule, and six warriors rose to oppose him. I'm proud to have been one of them. We face the Demon King, but only after Raru gave us the secret stones. Artifacts that amplified the abilities of those who carried them. I, the Sage of Lightning, fought by my fellow sages in battle with my own secret stone.
Okay, so it seems like all of them just did that. No match for his overwhelming power. Just like the other one said.
He endured our strongest attacks, even the lightning strikes I called down. King Raru knew we had lost the battle against the Demon King. He made the ultimate sacrifice to imprison the Demon King, to seal him away.
That was the imprisoning war.
Some time later, another of the six sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me, and she set the Gerudo on our destined path.
The magic restraining the Demon King will eventually be undone. When that time comes, you must help Link. He's a noble swordsman who will fight that monster. So please, he will need your assistance. Lend him your power, the Gerudo's control of lightning.
The path of the Gerudo was clear at that moment.
Oh, wow, look at that go.
There's nothing more than to eliminate the Demon King. We are responsible for his very existence in this world, and for that we must make amends. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Gerudo Sage of Lightning will awaken once more. The Gerudo Sage and her people will fight alongside your swordsmen.
And now I have told you all I can of the imprisoning war and of our people's destiny. You have saved Gerudo Town. But the Demon King still remains a threat. Riju, daughter of the Gerudo. You must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
Okay, so that's her old deal. Nice, nice. So that's the second of the sages we got. Always good. Always fun to get.
So it's my destiny to fight by your side.
Yep, and just like Tulin, we're gonna get your avatar.
My destiny as a sage. My duties as chief. And fighting side by side with you? Sounds like fun. I will gladly strike down this so-called Demon King. I guess it's time to claim my destiny.
Yep, and orange. Ooh, pretty earring. Yeah, here we go!
Link, give me your hand. I read you, the Sage of Lightning, swear that I will stand with you. And here, as proof of my vow,
thank you. Yeah.
Use that ring to call upon my power whenever you need it. It seems I can finally repay you.
We did it.
Okay. Should we head back to town?
Well, that was fun. At least now we got another one. Oh yeah, another yeah. It's just another Infinity Stone to our collection. And it looks like the sandstorm is finally clearing up. It looks like your town can finally return to normal. Yay! They're all happy. We did it. And look, all the town's back to normal. Oh, neat. You're helping me save the Gerudo. Ever see reports that ever since the Sandshrew has paid Ghibidoo attacks have almost entirely stopped. I will know that'll take some time to rebuild, but it's thanks to you that we can live on the surface again. On behalf of all the Gerudo people, thank you. I'm sorry to say that despite the safety of Gerudo Town no longer being a pressing concern, we still haven't been able to uncover any information on the whereabouts of Princess Zelda. Actually, Bularia, I do have a small piece of information regarding Zelda. I experienced a vision when I took the secret stone in my hand. The person that my ancestors referred to as Sage of Time looked identical to Zelda. Could that person have been Zelda? Well, we learned that it is Zelda because of the tears. Was that Zelda in the distant past in the same area when my ancestor was alive? No, it's just not possible. After all, we saw someone who looked exactly like Zelda recently too. She vanished without saying a word, but that had to have been Zelda. We're going to keep investigating if we want to find any answers. I'm sorry, Link, although the threat of the Sandshrew and the Ghibdos have passed, I cannot leave Gerudo Town at the moment. Things need some time to settle. However, we will take on the task of searching this area for any signs of Zelda. And with my newfound form power as a sage, I will still be able to support you. I swear that I will do anything I can to help. Brow of Riju, Sage of Lightning. I hope your travels bring you back here again, Link. I look forward to such a reunion. Oh yeah. Now all we have is the next two. Let's see if they have anything more at the the jewelry shop. I can't speak. Yeah, we got more. Ooh, I like it.
Basak. Oh.
I just want all of them. We have that one. That one. Don't have the topaz earrings, though. Nice. Ooh, swim speed up.
Oh.
Nice. Looks like a bar back here. Because of you and the chief. Oh, so it is literally just a drink place. It's a bar. Nice. Not bad, but it's always good to get through some drinky drinks. Alright. Well, I mean, I want to go to the... I actually want to go to the depths. Because there's something over here apparently I've yet to have gone. So, let's jump right over there. Oh yeah, I forget the ring always glows when it comes. So we have Tula and Riju. So it's over here, it says. I should probably put one that can make my climb speed go up again. That's a tree. Oh, looks like it's gonna be in here. Yep, there it is. Oh, by a tree. There we are. Nice and easily done. Now, what is this special item here? Cap of the Sky. I think that's my second one, right? Yeah, we got two cap. Count Cap of the Hero. Cap of the Sky. Nope, I was right. Cap of the Sky, Cap of the Sky. I don't know if you upgrade that, you get like zero damage taken after falling, so. Ow! Ow, owie. I know there's a lot of light roots I gotta get. Let's go ahead and do the Goron next. I knew I started that one. So we're going to get that one started. Yeah, my arm. Link! Yeah. Wait for you, let's get back to finding Princess Zelda. Yeah, come on, Yunobo. Me and you. We gotta go this way, if I'm correct. Do this my way. Though technically it would be smarter to take the train back up there, so if anything, let's follow this path again. So if I believe you can get the train, you can take it up there. Because I think taking little car rails is way easier than trying to do all this. Oh, well, I guess we'll do this Korok test real quick. Oh, it's right there. I was like, where is it? Yeah. There we are, back on the trail. Why not? Let's have fun with this. Taking the easy route. We gotta go this way to go all the way up. Biggest choo-choo train around. Making the maximum overdrive. I was about to say, I need a fan though. Choo-choo. Now we just gotta go up. Okay. Time to choo-choo all the way down. Or up. Yeah, boy.
Here I go.
As long as they're not firing me still, that's fine. Favorite part is shooting him. I just love it. Just.
I can do it. Here I go.
And fire.
I can do it.
Okay, we get to do it again. All right, and now.
Here I go.
God, he's just so much fun to throw. Why? But he's really nice. I like him. I do like this. Probably one of my favorites. Just. Alright. So now we go all the way up here. Because that's where he said he saw Zelda. Oh. Link, over there. Hey, now you don't roll away from me. Okay, I guess I have to talk to him.
I think it was near here. When I came up the mountain, I saw her. The princess was standing right here, Goro. And then she gave me this fancy mask to wear around. After that, oh, jeez. It's no use. I can't remember anything that happened after that.
Ouch. There she is.
There she is! Princess! Princess Zelda! We need to talk to you! It's dangerous!
Is it erupting? Morgia, or whatever it says, but oh geez. I don't think this is gonna be the easiest one, but down we go, right? Whoa, that thing broke out of the crater like it was nothing! Is that marbled rock? Is it alive and there's three of those things? Hang on. No, those are heads. It's so big. That's what she said. How could something like that large out of nowhere like that? I've never seen anything like this on Death Mountain, Goro. If we don't take that thing out, who knows what will happen to Princess Zelda? But I can't exactly charge at it from down here. Any ideas, Link? Oh, we have to fight it?
boy, it's real big!
You're not helping the case of me making erotic jokes about what you're saying. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to jump up. Boink. Can I climb on it? Ouch, I guess this is what? The flame, right? Nope, doesn't help at all. Okay. Looks like don't touch it or I will burn. Oh, it's already shooting at me. Right here. Great spot. Where am I supposed to go to attack this? Oh, I see what we gotta do. Don't worry. I was an X-wing pilot. I can do this. I mean, can do this 12 parsecs. Don't fight me on this.
Here I go.
Careful. We're hit. Don't worry. We got this. May have shot a bit too soon. It's okay, this path. Now we just gotta get this one head on. There we go. Alright, got them down. That's lava, isn't it? Guess we jump down. Okay. What was that thing? Ah, sorry, my throat's a bit. Oh, my mouth. Okay. I thought Prince Zelda walked off somewhere around here. Huh? Whoa, you don't suppose she fell in that hole, do you? That'd be awful. Come on, Link. Let's hurry up down there. Yeah. Princess Zelda, don't worry. We're coming. Well, if you can't beat them, join them. I'm on fire. I'll wear the pants, honestly. I don't like the... Whoa. Light loop right over there. I don't know where it went, but I'm gonna go with this one. That one seems closer now. Come on. Oh, Oh, I guess that's the next dungeon. Oh, there's one right here. Yoink that. Guessing it's over here. Yeah, there it is. We knew it would look like this. Who knew it would look like this inside Death Mountain? Now look closer, I see a whole lot of those red rocks. Huh? Why would Princess Zelda be down there with all these marble rock roasts? Huh? I'm hearing things again, but, I mean, you heard that too, right, Link? I thought I definitely heard someone just speaking just now. Let's see, I think it's coming from that away. Maybe this has to do with Zelda.
Yep.
I've got a heaping pile of questions for her, so let's hurry up to where Zelda is. Oh boy.
Goro!
Oh hey, there's a capsule machine though. I don't know what's inside this one. I only have 5 left. Not bad. Okay, just gotta traverse carefully. I just want a better weapon, please. Can you light up this route real quick? Okay. There we are. Wait a minute. That's what I think it is.
Oh.
Interesting. Well, let's go to the temple need us to go to, or the dungeon. Oh, now I see why there's water things. And grab multiple of these. We need to get up there. Ever got my best idea yet? Okay. And we'll move this. There we are. Now look at this. I am powerful. I am water. Device back, please. Okay. Okay, here we go. We're almost there. Oh, come on. Don't say after we do that all. I'm going to be mad if I am. Oh, thank God. At least it's still built. Proceeds to fall back into the lava. Ooh, I've not seen that weapon yet. What weapon is this? Oh, it's a traveler's sword. Come on, let's keep going. So we made it across. That's good. Next thing is gonna bust down this door. Fire Temple, Lost Geridian, Gorandia, rediscovered. Come on. Oh. Is this where I heard the voice coming from? It's this way. What is this place, and why is it something like this inside Death Mountain? Huh? It's Zelda! Oh. Ah, it's Princess Zelda. Please wait, Goro, I gotta talk to ya. Huh? What the? Where'd she go? There's something up ahead, Goro. Link, over there. What the heck's going on? Huh. No good. Princess Zelda is stuck inside. We gotta hurry and help her. Huh? But how do we get in there? Did you see that? The gate, a Mundalo just now, Goro. Hear that? There it is again.
Young little rock. The gate you must pass through is firmly locked with 5 padlocks. You have the power to unlock them all. Do so.
How intriguing.
Heed my words.
Huh? No denying, heard it loud and clear this time, but who could it be? What do they mean by young little rock? Did they tell us how to open the gate? So they can't be all bad, right? So what we gotta do is unlock the 5 locks and then we can get in there. A lot of tracks, so this one's gonna be a bit more of a tedious one, I think. That one's locked. I'm gonna guess water is gonna be our best friend here. Okay, there we go. Guess onwards and upwards.
I can do it.
Let's go straight first and see where that takes us. Oh,
that's...
Okay, here we go.
Let's
be very careful. Uh-oh. Oh, switches it back around.
Here I go. Goro.
Get away from me. Wow, there's more of you. Okay. No, I hit my car. That's not good. It's in here. Ooh, 10 arrows. I will take that. Okay, here we go. I guess we're gonna have to go with this one. Okay. There we go. See if there's anything here.
Here I go.
Oh, here we go. Platforms. Ah. Well, better time to use this than not. Ow, well, that's doing a lot of damage, actually. I'll make some more food here in a bit. I just gotta. Oh, that's beating up someone. Yonobo. Let me make some food. Okay, cause I think this is a cool recovery. No, it's at least 5. We can do this, Boucheron. I mean, you know, Bo. Wait, no, stop. Honestly. Okay. Then again to this, then I. I don't think that's how you're supposed to go. Really don't know that wants to lead yet, but ooh, chest. arrows. Nice. Oh yeah, broke.
Here I go.
All right. Hey, just gotta
like you do it.
All right, Yanova, where are you?
Goro!
It's like, where did he go? Honestly.
Here I go. Let's
go. Yeah, it could work.
I can do it. I can do it.
Yeah, that's just straight down. Hey. Give me 1 second, sorry. Okay. Okay. Yoink. Do one more for safekeeping, because you never know.
Here I go.
There we are. Okay. Give me a second, wait for our carts to come by again. Well, that was just unfair. It just flung away from us. Now I gotta get another cart. Down first.
Goro!
Right. Okay. There we are. Okay, maybe not the best idea like you have, but at least it landed. Well, technically I can auto-build it again. How much would that cost? Yeah, I don't have all that. Thank you. yoink this, put this right here. Ow, I know zitches. Two more sheets of rock. Alrighty. Okay. Should be long enough now if I'm correct. Okay, let's try this again. Thank you. That took way too long to build the bridge. Guess I have to jump down. More logs.
Just two left, Link. Let's keep it up, Goro.
I guess I have to go all the way back up again, because this is on the bottom floor. Since the other one's over here on the first floor, and it looks like we're just gonna have to take a rail cart system straight to it. So let's find this out. Link burned alive. you know, Bo, get out. Thank you. I think I'm gonna switch my clothes to attack up. I can use more weapons, so this will be good. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Give me one sec, sorry. Let's see. You, come on. Get an elbow, come on. Get an elbow!
Here I go!
We're gonna send you to Brazil.
Charge!
That's why we need the fire hydrant. Yoink. Ah, my armpit itches. Oh, come on. Oh boy, this is a bit of a shrine. Not a shrine, temple, whatever. I can't get my own fire hydrant because I am not trying to deal with this. Now we can get this gong. I love that. However, keep an eye on him, he won't like follow you. Alright, one more.
One left. Almost done, Goro.
And that's what I like to hear, that we're almost done. Next, all we have to do is go up to it.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I did not know I could do that, but that's interesting. Okay, can I please get in the cart? Yoink. And off we go.
Here I go!
Knock off the fan? Never seen that happen. Okay. Alright, off we go.
Here I go!
Regardless, it looks like I need to go this way. Yeah. This one. It's not. How do I gotta do? I know what I have to do. We're gonna have to fly. Onwards and upwards. Well, I made it. Even if barely. Oh, a chest. Perfect. Did I do it the wrong way? Probably, but regardless, I'm fine with that. I don't know, I'm I did not climb up all that way. Oh, I see. faster, Link, faster. We must get to it, Link. What's up? Okay, well, I'm busy. Give me a sec. Can you close the door? Okay. Go again, sorry. Wake up. Is he actually gonna come up this time, or is something else gonna happen? There he is. I'll say, where was he? Okay. That is the last one. Get my attack up back on. And open. Alrighty, there we go. It opened. We're gonna smash those red rocks and rescue Zelda. There we go. Uh-oh, here is the boss.
Where's Zelda?
Oh,
that's
no.
Really, really big.
Is it like a scorpion?
Oh no! Is Zelda inside the monster?
Marbled Goma. Goma? 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 Goma.
We've got to save her, Goro!
Not you. Hey, I hear you loud and clear. doesn't seem too happy. Uh-oh. Switch back to this. Oh. Where are you? This is bad for me. Come on. Okay, come on. He's almost there. We can do this. I defeated him by poking him in the eye. And there we go. Fruity? Why are you saying fruity for Orion? What's with the fruity? I gotta know, what's the fruity for? Am I fruity? Is the guy fruity? Am I secretly a blueberry and I don't know? Alright, another hard container for you. Me? I'm fruity. I don't know, thanks. I guess I do smell nice as fruity. Well, also is the month of June still, so who knows what fruity could mean at this time of day. Alright, but we got another power stone and another hard container. So good days, good day. Alrighty, I love listening to your nonsense. Nonsense? Well, thank you. I love being strange. It's part of my branding. No, I like nonsense in general. All right, let's see what this one's gonna be. Taste the rainbow.
Been talking to us this whole time, Goro?
Yes, I am your ancestor from a time long past. I served the first king of Hyrule as a mighty warrior and as a
You're an interesting guy, dude. Thank you, Orion. I'm glad I'm interesting.
You fight using your body as a weapon. Impressive. You are my descendant, the pride of the defeated that monster, the source of those foul rocks. But it was the Demon King who summoned it. He sent that monster to keep you from obtaining the stone you just found. My secret
stone. It's a pretty color.
Secret stone?
Demon King?
Huh. So this is the first you've heard of any of this.
It's always like, oh, what's going on? Demon King? I never heard of this guy. Days. I know, this is like the third time I've heard this dude.
A great evil, the Demon King, sought to conquer the kingdom and kill everyone who resisted his rule. Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, rose up to oppose him, along with me and five other warriors. And to fight the Demon King, Rauru trusted us with secret stones. Incredible artifacts that amplified our powers.
Yeah, I've heard this already.
I stood beside my fellow sages at the Sage of Fire, stronger than ever with my secret stone.
Mm-hmm.
However,
we were no match for the Demon King.
Even my strongest blows weren't enough to break him. Rauru understood that we couldn't overcome the Demon King.
It's like I'm hearing the same story over and over again, both different words. Act,
our leader sacrificed himself to imprison that monster.
That was the imprisoning war.
And then sometime later.
Let me guess, she's gonna tell you that the Demon King is not gonna stay in prison forever and that you need to give your power so that Link can defeat him. Is that what's gonna happen?
The magic restraining the Demon King will be undone.
Yep.
When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will need help. Lend him your power.
Your fire.
The Goron's mastery of fire.
In that moment, the duty of the Goron people was clear. I'd like nothing more than to smash the Demon King. I swear that when the Demon King returns, the Sage of Fire will awaken again. The Goron Sage and the Goron people will fight alongside your swordsmen.
And then, now we're here.
And that's what you need to know about the imprisoning war and of our people's duty. You saved Goron City, but the Demon King
is still out there.
You know, though, Little Rock, take up my secret stone and honor the pledge I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
So it's my duty to help you fight? Hmm. And he wants me to inherit this?
Really?
I don't know if I'm nearly as great as my ancestor was. But then, if I don't help out, I'd be letting everyone else down. There's no way I'll let that happen. I can do this.
There it is. Another stone to our gauntlet. There we are. How many fin stones do we gotta collect? I don't know.
Hold out your fist.
I think we gotta get 4 from the base, but I don't know if there's any more than that. Because we've gone Zeldas, we've gone Tulins, Riju's, and now Yunobos, Yunobo. So, I think we just have 3 or so to collect? I don't know.
And take this. It's proof I stand with you.
There we go. Everything was fine for the Fire Nation attack. Yep, essentially how it is. Looks like we got 2 more to collect. Question is, what is the last one after Sidon's?
You'll be able to call on my power anytime, Goro. I promise, I'll be strong enough to fight beside you, no matter what happens. Okay, let's head back.
Alright, and that's our 3rd dungeon done. How great, 2 dungeons done today. I heard a lot of people complain about the fire one was super hard. I was like, no, I think the Gerudo one was even worse. In my opinion. They finally stopped it all. Another village restored. I believe you're making me worry like that, Ayata. Please don't be mad at President Yunobo. It's okay, Slurgo. I'm the one who made such a mess of things after all. If I had just been more careful. You said you put Goron City back to normal, and you did. You're the hero of Goron City. You're still. You were. When you were. Ugh. Okay, you read. I thank you, Goro. Or we have to thank you too, Link. You got rid of that marble to rock rose and smiles are coming back to Goron City. I can imagine what would happen if you hadn't broke that mask. Ugh, no, I can't even think about it. Princess Zelda wasn't angry when we were in that mask, was she? Actually, we weren't able to catch up with her. It was so strange. Now I think about it, it seemed like she was walking toward that giant monster by choice. After we didn't see her again.
Aww.
President Yanobo. Do you think that maybe Princess Zelda is one of the bad guys?
Huh?
What do you mean? Like, maybe the giant monster was pretending to be Princess Zelda.
Huh?
No way.
Oh.
Hang on, come think of it. The person that has the sage of time. Yeah, she wanted to help Sword and Link. Now that I think about it, that was definitely Princess Zelda.
Yeah.
I don't know where or how she was in the past. But whatever the case is, that means the Zelda we saw was an imposter among us. The imposter's making a bad name for a Princess Zelda. That's no good.
Yep.
We gotta find them and pummel them, Goro. I'll ask my guys at Yanobo code a search theory around the city for any leads on the princess.
Huh.
If you're not here with me, we'll still be connected, Link.
Ooh.
You can count on me. And there we go. We're in now, but let's no get digging up any more weird rocks. You got that, President Yanobo? And I think with that, I think we're gonna call this today's stream. Again, thank you everyone who joined. I'm glad we got this all done, and remember, keep being strange and don't be a stranger. Bye!